person by his caste or religion. Good morning, I'm Bini, Maxwell, the campaign manager of Hellenic Green. I'm going to speak against the motion of the topic implementation of Muslim registry and a wall to be built along the Mexican border. Today I have the opportunity to address this great nation created by the people from different countries, different religion, different culture and caste. But Mr. Trump wants to separate America from the people who have created it by building walls and creating restrictions. Criminal has no eyes to see innocent suffering, no ears to hear the scream of victim, no heart to feel any kind of emotion, and they do not belong to any specific religion. So how can we blame a specific community for any mishaps happening around the globe? What is Muslim registry? That is, all the Muslim immigrants' names have to be registered. Why only Muslim names have to be registered? Mr. Trump's plan for keeping a track of Muslims in the US is very unclear. You cannot build the foundation of a great country on the basis of fear. This is outrageous. A ban of Muslim immigrants is an insult to American values of religious freedom. This type of discrimination does not end here. Mr. Trump says he wants to build a wall, but anybody with a sense of economics can tell what this entails. This is just not possible. It is an empty rhetoric Mr. Trump is using to woo voters, which has no basic or any grounding in the economics of this country. It's a wastage of government resources, and border is not going to solve any problem. Putting a fence is not going to stop any Mexican. Putting a fence between US and Mexico is not going to stop any illegal coming into the country. They have many underground tunnels that run from Mexico to US where they bring people across, which a fence can't stop. History has always changed the demolishing of a wall and not breaking and not making them. If history has proved that breaking of wall brings more peace and prosperity to a region, isn't Mr. Trump's idea of building a wall is taking us backward instead of helping us to progress toward a better nation? I believe in America and I believe America is for all. So here I conclude my speech by the famous line said by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Caste is a state of mind, it is a disease of mind. The bitter thing cannot be made into sweet. The taste of anything can be changed, but poison cannot be changed into